talking about you. Yes, sir. Yes, I will have that to you. Hello?
Hang on, we're hearing of a possible explosion aboard the Venture.
Need a hand?
Hey, cuz.
It's good to see you.
This looks like a job for the both of us.
Absolutely.
That was awesome. I mean, that was terrible, but it was awesome.
Hi, everybody. I'm back. Listen up.
Innocent civilians or the chopper?
Go, I got the chopper.
It's really bad traffic. She did it. Even better.
Do you want to do the honors?
Yeah. I got to look cool last time. I'll handle the cloud. You give them what they need. If it does, I will let you know. That's our cue.
What's the hurry?
See, now, if the bullets don't work, right? Why the punching? Never understood that.
When you two are done showboating, there's a renegade Kagori in Riverside Park.
We're on it, Hank.
Corbin.
At least you'll see your death coming.
Cora.
Cora. I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm just a little dizzy.
Make a move, we'll incinerate you.
Go ahead. But you'll still be here with me. And if you're here with me, then you're not in Metropolis with him.
It's a setup. We have to get to Metropolis. I'm liking this. Thank you, Wynn. Oh.
my planet. These are my people.
What have you done to him?
I once told you that my planet was riddled with the corpse of yours. But not only green kryptonite rained down from the skies, there are so many more ways to harm your kind than to simply weaken you. You're his mortal enemy, Supergirl. The person he fears most. You will take everything from him. So this time he will not hesitate. This time he will protect his planet. This time.
I'll stop you forever.
I will destroy your world.
Why do you stay away from them? At least he tried.
No sign of movement.
Well, that's not great.
We got this.
If they're operational again, we'll stay behind and hold them off.
Are those solar panels?
Looks close enough. We won't be able to power it indefinitely.
We just need to buy more time. We might lose the planet, but we can still save the people.
The multiverse needs you! And what about what I need?
Let me show you how it feels to lose the ones you love. Think about me or them. They know more than you think.
They would want your memories of them to lift you up, not drive you to darkness. That's the truth, Clark. And the truth means everything to you. Remember who you are.
Hey, Lois.
Clark, I need you to get to Metropolis now. It's the boys.
The boys?
Yeah, honey, your sons.
It's too dangerous for them to know.
It's more dangerous if they don't.
You're Superman?
You told the boys you're Superman.
Abandon the world.
Hey, Lois.
Clark, I need you to get to Metropolis now. It's the boys.
The boys?
Yeah, honey, your sons.